Oh, I apologize. I am craven with my theatrics. I merely...
The videos online do that pretty well. Tiger with your bare hands, without hurting it.
Tigers are endangered. I simply relocated the beast for its own local villagers. True hunters wish to conserve the natural world. It is where we find peace.
You're a long way from the natural world.
I craved a new challenge. I came here to hunt the monsters Oscorp created. The cross species. The deadliest combination of animal and human. I ended their threat. But I grew fond of your city. And your city grew fond of me. And I decided to stay.
Except now you're hunting normal people.
No!
Oh, shit.
Only criminals. Only those who prey on their fellow man have anything to fear from me.
Oh, shit.
Based on my experience, research, the police aren't big fans of vigilantes.
The police had their chance to stop the crime wave. They failed miserably.
I don't think they like being reminded of that.
I do not wish to insult them. But it would be a far greater crime to have the power to help, but refuse to act. Would you not agree?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, I would. So you're saying you feel a responsibility to use your power to help?
Yes. To have such power and not use it is to be unworthy of it.
Well, thanks. I think our readers will find this very interesting.
Good. Good. I must take this call, but please, look around. Take pictures of anything you wish.
Everything.
Yes? No, I said tranquilizer darts. No, I have no interest in automatic weapons. They require no skill. I am an artist!
Oh, shit. Takes care of first. My audio.
Didn't get a clear shot.
What?
I can do better than that.
Is that it? What? Pull the picture. Shh.
Yuck. Gotta frame the subject better. That one's no good.
What? Pokemon Snap.
Good shot. Great composition. Missed another lecture. Good thing the professor puts them online. Now, if only my term paper would write itself.
Oh, get the tiger, get the tiger. Show me those tigers.
It's my lucky day. just what I needed.
Pardon the interruption. Would you care to see my latest trophies?
I could check that one off my list. I'll take that.
Cross species. Beautiful. Are they not?
I thought Spider-Man captured them.
An inadequate solution. They escaped.
So you killed them?
To save the lives of their victims, yes. But also in self-defense. They were deadly opponents.
I know. I mean, I can imagine.
Obviously, he just said. Why would I ask him if he kills my prey? Obviously, he just fucking did. Carnage
killer. Hunting criminals. Some people might wonder if you're the Carnage Killer.
He is no hunter, but a brute, a savage. His very existence is offensive to men like myself.
So even though he's hunting criminals, you'd like to take him down?
Of course. He dishonors what I do. Without honor, Peter, the hunt means nothing.
Last question. Is there anything you haven't accomplished yet?
Yes. I would like to leave a legacy when I am gone. Pass my training to a protege. My only family is a brother who... he chose a different path. I never had a son, but... perhaps... forgive me. I am becoming melancholy as I get older. So, do you have what you need, Mr. Parker?
Yeah, I think I do. Whitney,
should I be jealous?
Who is this?
That's no way to talk, Ian.
Alicia, this is the number I gave Whitney Chang. How'd you get it?
The name's Black Cat, as in cat burglar. As in I get my hands on things I'm not supposed to. How about you, Spider? Do you ever get your hands on things you're not supposed to?
I heard you were back in jail. Listen, if you're calling to tease me about breaking out...
I'm insulted. I can think of a lot more fun things to tease you about.
If you're smart, you'll get out of town before I find the time to chase you.
Funny. That's what I was going to say to you. Things are getting dangerous around here, Spider. Why don't we chase each other out of town,
I'm too busy to fool around with you. I mean, play games with you. Bye, Felicia. Okay, let's go see what Craven's got to teach me, besides mustache grooming.
I knew you would come.
Yeah, well, don't get any ideas about me being your sidekick. But I'm on the trail of the Carnage Killer, and tracking's a little out of my wheelhouse.
Ah, yes, the Killer. I thought he might be you. But I have watched you, and I see that you are no madman.
You spied on me?
Only briefly. There is much a hunter can learn from observation. I see. The way you carry yourself like a lost child, that you lack someone to guide you, to help you become a man. I have no son of my own, and do not want my legacy to die with me. I can make you the ultimate hunter. Let us work together to find this Carnage Killer and suppress the crime wave. Let us do together what we could not do alone.
I'm still gonna operate on my own.
Of course, as will I. But we will be there for each other when it is needed.
I sent you an address. There is a back alley from which the Russians move stolen Oscorp equipment to a safe house. Use the little fish to catch the big ones.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
It is tempting to catch the easiest prey. But in our case, the most obvious criminals are the most inconsequential. Wait. Follow them. See where they go.
I get that, but I'm not gonna let anyone get hurt. If I see these guys threatening someone's life, they're going down.
Watering hole. They must collect their money and pay those above them.
I'll give them this. The way these guys hustle all over the city, they're getting one heck of a cardio workout.
Often the higher level criminals will lead you to legitimate businesses that serve as a front to launder the illegal income. It is here you will find their bosses who pretend at respectability.
I have to admit, Craven, all this is leading me to the big fish I never used to find before. Thanks.
Like a pride of lions, when the leaders fear an outside predator, they will call their soldiers together for protection.
And every crook in New York is afraid of the Carnage Killer. When I find where they're holed up, it'll be like...
Gotcha.
One-stop shopping.
You are learning, but stealth is crucial. Even you cannot fight all of them at once.
The image isn't clear enough. Now that's a beautiful shot.
I'm pretty sure it was pretty clear.
Suitable for framing.
Stop wasting time and prepare the package!
I gotta get a photo of that crate of Oscorp tech, so I can trace it.
This crate is heavier than your mother!
If you drop that, I'm not taking the blame for you! Quick, get the crate loaded before someone sees us!
Just the image I wanted.
That Oscorp tech will go to their superiors. Do not lose sight of it.
I'll stick to it like, well, me.
Here! I have him!
See you.
What makes someone decide to be a henchman? Can't lose that truck. It's my ticket to the Russian secret clubhouse. Not sure what I was aiming at there. Craven's tips are paying off. I get the feeling there are a lot of bad guys.
Would you like to enter? When it's one run, I'll save her. It's because I'm more vulnerable when jumping her. The speed.
I'm guessing this isn't a restaurant guide. Carnage Killer. These must be all the places where he killed these guys' friends. A lot more than the police know about. I know what Craven would say. A clearer picture of the predators' hunting grounds. So this is where all the cool gangsters hang out. Nighty-night.
Here, Fisk is already rich, but he's holding a fundraiser, a party, to ask other rich men for money to fight crime.
He wants to fight us, eh? Fine. Let's see if he has the stomach for it.
Have you seen him? He has the stomach for anything.
What's that? What happened? There! Get him!
No.
Help! I see him!
No.
The spider! Come quickly!
No.
Oh, no!
No.
Help! I see him!
This one time I fought somebody who was a real loser, and they were still better than you. I'm dangerously close to blowing my cover.
Eddie, we must leave!
So this is where all the cool gangsters hang out. Shh! People work around here.
Yeah. Fisk is already rich, but he's holding a fundraiser. A party. To ask other rich men for money to fight crime.
Wants to fight up?
Have you seen him?
I knocked out your tooth, but don't worry. I left it under your pillow.
Help! I see him!
They always look so surprised. Bad guy things like
curse you, Spider-Man!
I love that one.
Yar, we get you later, Spider-Man.
There! Get him! The spider! Come quickly! There! Get him!
This is what everyone feared?
They're getting suspicious. Dangerously close to blowing my cover. relax and enjoy being unconscious. Just what I want. If this keeps up, they'll know.
No, stop it.
You are just a little man. I will crush.
Let's get out of here now.
I'm guessing this isn't a restaurant guide. The Carnage Killer. These must be all the places where he killed these guys. So this is where all the cool gangsters hang out. Now take some time to think about what you did wrong.
Did you hear? Fisk is already rich, but he's holding a fundraiser, a party, to ask other rich men for money to fight crime.
He wants to fight us, eh? Fine. Let's see if he has the stomach for it.
Have you seen him? He has the stomach for anything.
Oh. Camera is making me dizzy. I just crawled on the roof the whole time. Ridiculous. Jeez. Except that sniper.
I've seen more of these task force fools flying around like pigeons. One of them arrested Arcady.
They are well paid and well protected. Very hard to get to.
Then maybe we get to the men who pay them.
What? Oh. Look different. Okay.
Now we'll see who is stronger.
If this keeps up, they'll notice me for sure.
They already did. I don't understand. How could they notice you even more than they already did?
They're getting stuck.
Oh, just reset it. Just reset it.
I'm guessing this is...
Let's do it.
So this is where all the cool gangsters hang out.
Frisk is already rich, but he's holding a fundraiser, a party, to ask other rich men for money to fight crime.
He wants to fight us, eh? Fine. Let's see if he has the stomach for it.
Have you seen him? He has the stomach for anything.
Help! I see...
I shouldn't have laughed, he heard me.
There! Get him!
Oh, no!
Today, you die! There's someone here!
Oh my gosh. Go away! I am but a ghost. The symbiotes. I am Venom. If you don't go, I will eat you. Come on. Get back to my school. Oh, that thing's broken.
Help! I see him!
Oh. Fuck this.
I have seen more of these task force fools flying around like pigeons. One of them arrested Arcady.
They are well paid and well protected. Very hard to get to.
Then maybe we get to the men who pay them.
A man is down!
No, he's not. Shut up. What does it even do?
Hey! I said I wanted my butt medium rare!
Oh. Oh my god.
Down!
Oh my god, what is this? This is the horriblest level I am worse at. I can swing through some... Nope.
That's what I'm talking about.
There's a collectible back here. Oh, hey. Oh. Is it gone? No way you can see me. I'm wearing a black suit in the tunnel. Come on. I'm stealth. I'm so stealth. It's got a way to get up there than that. So stealth. Broken. I got a broken AI. Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord.
No room for error here.
Booyah!
Don't yell booyah. I'll give you a...
I webbed your nostrils open so you won't snore. No need to thank me.
And that one can live. Got this now. Don't quake the ground.
It's not that you're bad at your job. Okay, it is.
It's just that I got better. Oh, let's do a trick takedown. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Spider time.
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking bad guys in the face is fun. Sometimes I even impress myself.
Yeah. Let's decipher what this is.
Man, what I could do with equipment like this. Harry won't mind if I borrow this for a little while.
Yeah, he's cool. He was his kindergarten. Oh, I unlocked Miles Morales. No way. Too bad I overread this one already. Yeah, let's try it. He must have stolen this from his dead body or something. He's one of the new ones. Trained by Peter Parker himself. What the?
You be dead before you see me move.
Oh, she is speedy. Hello.
Better go see what that was. They say bad guys don't think of themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know. Why can't they all be like that?
Yeah, that's a good suit. I gotta take a look at that. Oh. Need strength? Or I can just go. Yeah, acuity. That's a pretty. No. I was too busy spending money. Fast healing. Nice. Damage resistance, shooting rate. I'm taking this one.
Be that fast. She's most vulnerable when she's in the air. Okay, lady, how much coffee did you drink?
Let's not fight.
Ah, never mind. Let's fight. Just a little closer.
Wow. She was a tutorial character.
I'm gonna guess this was not a meeting of the Wilson Fisk fan club. Craven, I'm sending you pictures. The first one looks like a map of places the Carnage Killer struck.
Ah, yes. Good. Good. The more we can learn of his habits, the better.
Next up is a flyer for an anti-crime fundraiser hosted by Wilson Fisk. I think they're gonna try and kill him there. Hmm. Even if Fisk is crooked, I can't let them do that. Especially with all those innocent people around.
The fundraiser is tonight. They will have put their plan into action already. You must go to the location and stop them.
Just one problem. I don't have an invitation, and I'm guessing you don't either.
Then we must improvise. I am too well known to bypass security.
I took out the fucking...
But under your mask, Spider-Man, nobody knows who you are.
Here's a hint. I'm not rich enough to go to this.
Then you will find a way. I believe in you.
I'll sneak into the vents. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't know what you got, Spider-Man, but I'm going in the vents. Got some snacks. It's all good. Crunchy snacks. probably too crunchy. Nice.
Wouldn't mind chatting with Fisk. See what he knows about all this. But I kind of have a feeling he's not the most approachable guy in the world. And none of it matters if I can't get inside. Wait, I think I've got it. With that fundraiser's level of security, I can't use my press pass to bluff my way in. Unless I'm really supposed to be there.
JJ.
The photographer needs a reporter. And I bet I know one who's already planning to go.
I already thought of this. So I'll sit in every use the payphone. The guy turns around. He's not even listening. I'm on the list. Spider-Man.
If I don't make it to the fundraiser soon, things could get ugly.
Yeah, but I could just walk in there, right? This is what it wants me to do. Enter the theater. But I'm like going in the. Alright. Yes. We're going. Oh. Yes, I was waiting to use the paper. Oh my gosh. I gotta watch that movie. Night at the Roxbury was good. It was good, it was sweet.
Oh, Whitney! Thanks again for using me on this.
Hey, I get it. College is expensive. You want to make easy money taking boring pictures of wrinkly rich people? Go nuts. But you should probably stay away from me.
Let me guess, you've got some pointed questions about the task force?
Among other things. I give it 10 minutes before I get kicked out.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Harry! Pete!
Like boss.
Oh, man. I know we haven't seen each other much since we were kids, but this doesn't seem like your kind of scene.
Society pages. I'm a part-time photographer for the Bugle. Smile. Great. Got it. Thanks.
What's the motivation? Just straight up. The cops on the task force corrupt.
Fisk is putting a pretty big target on his back. Now. Why do you think he does it?
He grew up in Hell's Kitchen. Lots of crime, gangs. Huh. I think this is his way of taking control. Mm. Standing up to the guys who bullied him when he was a kid. But knowing Fisk, he's also got a plan in place to profit from it.
The audio's way off to the lip sync. That's all he does.
Whitney Chang says the cops on the task force are crooked too.
I just supply the tech. Fisk handpicked the men.
Looks like the guy who played.
But the police chief cleared them all.
The chief's desperate to stop the crime wave. He's not going to argue with the guy who's helping him do that.
One thing's for sure. The task force is getting results. And no one likes to mess with success.
What are you drinking?
Hey, I gotta ask. Why Fisk? I hear some pretty shady rumors about him.
He's the only one rich enough who is willing to work with me. I've got a lot on my plate. I can't waste time worrying about people attacking Oscorp. And our public image could use a boost. I'll tell you this, though. The rumors is definitely into some illegal stuff. But good luck proving it.
Oh, I know a certain little spider that might tell me.
Drinks, gentlemen. Take.
Whoops. Sorry.
Poison. Did you see the
smoke? You know, don't worry about it. I gotta go anyways.
Save your life, Harry. You owe me your life.
Important there. Things to do.
Come on now.
Me too.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get some sleep. I'm so
something fishy about that guy. Better follow him.
It's like the bus boy. Wait for a shift. And he's like, Jerry, mate, get back to the fucking work. You're late for your shift, eh? This game paying you to sit on your ass. That is all.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Who left this little gem right here?
Time to get into my work clothes.
Suspicious poison apple. Time to get naked. You heard the word Miles Morales for a bit. In honor of when Peter Parker died and Miles Morales took his place. Is this something shiny? What's this thing? Oh.
Everyone's got an angle. That's what Daddy always said. So I know there's a catch. But the offer the big guy made me, it's too good to pass up. A get-out-of-jail-free card, money, and best of all, power. Mm. Real power. The kind Spider-Man has. I'll be playing in the majors at last. That's the other thing Daddy said. In this world, there are winners and losers. This is my chance to be a winner. The price doesn't matter.
Make your dreams come true. Just do it. Does it really have a star door on it? No way. No. That's not what I want. Yes, no one will notice that on the floor. It should be in first person. Batman now.
Please, what do you want?
From you, nothing. We just need your waiter uniforms so we can serve Fisk a special recipe.
What are you gonna do with us?
Depends how much you bother me.
What's that? What happened?
Did that hurt? Oh, wait. Oh, it's me. I just remembered. I don't...
Brad.
Thank you.
I was so scared.
Hey,
voila!
Thanks for liberating me, bro.
Wow.
Some days it's just
smashing. Thank you indeed.
Smashing. Smashing.
Open sesame. Okay, that didn't work. On to plan B.
Damn it, this is 1999, Spider-Man. Flip the switch.
I can check that one off my list.
What's that? Oh. It's the ghost of me of future.
You won't get me so easily, Spider!
Whipple. Obviously, you did it right. Oh, it's Bubba.
When you put forth this weak an effort, I kind of feel like you don't respect.
I got dirt in his eye. Yeah, on his web shooters, he has sonic blasts. I jumped.
It is stiff. Fighting man, too.
Don't feel bad. You're not. All right, you're not good. On to you.
I'm more tougher than you.
Congrats. Oh, snap! If you were awake, you'd be impressed.
Self it, bro.
That was so perfect.
Started that so hard.
Your device is the thing. Doesn't make sense.
This one time I fought somebody who was a real loser, and they were still better than you.
Took a few too many shots that time.
Oh, he doesn't have 8 on the side. I must. Wolverine. Oh, I didn't let me heal.
Well, I saved Fisk from the Russians. Now to find out if I have to save anyone else from him.
When. Gotta change back to meet. When. Who I think died back when. I didn't save her. Cause you died by a broken neck.
Time to mingle. See what these big shots have to say about what's going on.
I can take your girlfriend and broke your fucking neck. You see, I ain't Harry Osborn. Where am I going? Where's my chair? Excuse me, this is just too taken. I need to get out of here.
The problem is the gangs have all this money. So the police have to deal with budget cuts.
That's why this fundraiser is so horrible, people. So gross in here.
This stuff.
I'm not thrilled with the idea of donating money to help the police do their job.
SIM cards are running all over the place.
No police force is equipped for the problems they've had lately. That lizard creature, Spider-Man. I suppose you're right. It's a new world.
Don't know where I need to go. Can't use my spider senses, Peter Parker.
Isn't it kind of ironic for Wilson?
Stuck
all I know is Spider-Man saved my brother
in Detroit. There's a fancy lady at the bar. I'm going to buy her a drink.
So, this is gonna sound like a bad pickup line, but you seem really familiar. We met?
Judging from your bargain basement suit, I doubt we move in the same circles.
Oh,
I get it. One with a silver spoon and
hardly. For me, silver's an acquired taste.
I'm here for the Daily Bugle, so, you know anything interesting about Fisk?
I know he hangs out with rich older men, and you're scaring him off, so I'll have to say goodbye. Look me up when you move out of your mom's basement.
I don't live with my mom.
Attic. Did you know?
I live with my aunt. Well, nice meeting you. My name's Peter. As if you care.
I'm Felicia.
But what?
That's Felicia Hardy.
I date her. Oh, it's Stan Lee. Holy crap. That's all muscle.
Well, he knows how to make an entrance. Blotting out the sun. Time to talk to the big man himself.
Or he's both big and tall. He's literally a square.
Cannot miss him in the room.
Hey, back off!
Should I tell Whitney Chang he has no comment on the Russian mobsters tied up downstairs?
It's all right. I like this young man's boldness. He mustn't reveal that to anyone. It would play into the criminals' hands. They want to make people afraid to support my anti-crime efforts.
No one knows what they did, they'll get away with it. And try again.
Oh, I assure you. They will not get away with it.
Meaning what, exactly?
You're going to eat them.
Well, the task force will get them, of course. We've been gathering intelligence on this organization for some time.
But no one's been able to stop them yet. Not the police, not Spider-Man.
Don't say that name to me! Spider-Man. He fancies himself a hero. But he's let crime run rampant.
Oh, fuck.
The police are bound by the laws of probable cause. Spider-Man is not. If he hasn't stopped this scum by now, he's either incompetent, or he simply doesn't care.
The camera angle on this.
How about this carnage killer? Is the
interested in catching anyone who commits a crime? But it's a lot harder to find one man than an entire gang of them.
And I bet the fact he's killing guys you don't like doesn't exactly bother you.
I do not condone murder, of course. But am I shedding tears for his victims? No, I am not.
You're not even looking at me while you're talking.
Gathering intelligence, huh? Find out anything interesting?
The Russians are clever. They operate in cells, each knowing very little about the others. When one group is taken down, it rarely leads to further arrests.
But someone's got to be calling the shots.
Well, they do have a central base of operations, but very few know where it is. Finding it will be another matter entirely.
What's your beef with Spider-Man? Seems like you're after the same thing.
If Spider-Man is going to operate outside the law, one would think he can accomplish things more expediently. But he contents himself with apprehending purse snatchers. He's a dilettante, a thrill seeker, worse than useless. Still, he does seem popular with children. In fact, I recently secured his likeness rights.
You what?
It's this very ward that will be the end of the gangs. The more they escalate, the harder it becomes for them to hide.
Wait, are you saying the Russians are still smuggling guns into the city?
Don't put words in my mouth, young man. I'm just the backer. I leave the crime fighting to trained professionals. Now, excuse me. I have funds to raise.
Yeah, I've got important things to do, too.
Oh, I just bombed away. These guards didn't even give a fuck.
Just what I wanted.
I didn't even see that there. Is there any more? Why do ladies always wear shinies with metallic as in? This party blows. I'm out of here. Fuck yeah. Not what it's safe. Oh, come on. Look how slow loading it is.
That map I found showed a lot of Russian mob activity around a trucking company. Seems like the perfect cover for bringing weapons into the city. That truck's my ticket to finding the Russian mob's leaders. Wonder what Jonah Jameson complained about before I came along. Traffic?
Ouch. happening here? I just showed up where they are. Yes.
Quick, before those task force idiots see us.
Relax. We set the car on fire 10 blocks away. They're distracted by that.
Blah, 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 blah. Oh, great. I did all that just for that. Oh, yeah.
I haven't done this kind of heavy lifting in years.
Me neither. But there's a reason we've lasted this long. Not many of our soldiers even know about this place.
Yeah, here. I guess everyone's a big shot. Is it true what they say about the killer? Is he one of the cross species?
I heard he is just a man.
If that's true, Jack the Ripper was just a man. I am telling you, there is something demonic about anyone who could do that to a human being.
Deliberately moving really slowly? Is this like some sort of mime thing?
You are just a little man. I will crush
you. Where do you come from?
Come, Spider-Man. Today, you die.
That's the kind of heavy artillery you see in a combat zone. I can't let it hit the streets. And boom goes the dynamite.
Oh my gosh. Boom goes the dynamite. Hey, that's a... I'm a lightweight. Miles Morales is a short, skinny bad man. But he's really short.
I just called David. He says the Carnage killer's still.
Hey, pay attention! I'm not gonna do this again for your benefit.
You are all flesh and no substance! I saw something! I know I did!
No more tricks.
You want me to let you go? Raise your hand. No? Okay. They say bad guys don't think of themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know.
Did you hear? The Carnage?
I will make...
Yeah, I was away for a while. Good times.
It's true, we have the Carnage killer. The boys are making welcome right now.
They should kill him right away before he can escape.
Stop worrying like an old woman. I saw him. He's not so tough now that he's been caught. He's begging for his life.
Say what you want, but I won't stop worrying until he's dead.
It's escalating. Gotta make my move, now.
I'm not there yet. One second. Hold on. Hold on. No, why did they always find me?
The spider! Come quickly!
It's not fun! It's my lucky day!
What good is climbing walls now?
Oh.
You are all flesh and no substance!
I saw something! I know I did!
Clear everyone to me!
Man, I was in the zone! Hey, unconscious bad guy, was I in the zone or what?
How can this happen so quickly?
Door to wall. Troublesome old code.
Did your mom tell you you could be anything you want? Because she was wrong. I might just have a future at this.
Stay down.
I have him!
It's just a light stuck into the wall.
Now we'll see who is stronger.
We've got him! I have him!
Hey, Grigori! Was that you?
Clear everyone to me!
Who can resist that?
The worst Spider-Man ever.
I have him!
Can you at least say some fun bad guy things like,
curse you, Spider-Man!
I love that one. So cute.
I found him. Eyes on me. I saw something.
They say bad guys don't think of themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know. Booyah! And heave!
I'm waiting.
Webs, do your stuff!
Shall we dance?
What is that?
Hey, pay attention. I'm not gonna do this again for your benefit.
Cool. Now we can fight the speedies. Oh, this is a mech suit.
I've got Spider-Man!
This one time I fought somebody who was a...
Say hi to Charles.
If those weapons hit the streets, it'll be a disaster. Gotta make sure that doesn't happen. You know, water balloons would be a much better weapon. Would I lie to you? Halfway there. Gotta find the rest of those weapons fast.
Deliberately moving really slowly? Is this like some sort of mime thing? It's like a bouncy house, am I right?
Sure those weapons don't hurt anyone is to wreck them. Hopefully, I'm good at that.
Withstand the explosion.
And me without my marshmallows.
Patch up my blood. Apparently, I'm a few moments to patch it up.
And the judges give Spidey a perfect score! Okay, the judges are just in my head, but still.
Magic marks.
I'll take that.
Magic marks. Go. Go! Why? Seems the way to go. Map? Something? Anything? Miles Morales, he lives in Brooklyn. Now that I found Oscorp Tech. Yes. Stickiness.
Just what I wanted.
I just can't believe no, everyone just used this area. My suit's all cut up.
With great power comes great responsibility. Can't forget that.
That's a good thing to remember when you fall in water. I'd be more worried about, like, the suit.
I lost 3 men to that carnage killer. If someone doesn't get him soon...
Patience, Misha. I hear we are making progress.
I see him!
Did your mom tell you you could be anything you want?
The day you die.
The Daily Bugle never gets pictures of me winning like this. I can't leave dangerous weapons lying around. Time to do what I do best. Break things.
I'm telling you, he's right where we left him. Your men are panicking like children.
I believe you. Just show me so I can tell them I saw it with my own eyes.
Better yet, take a picture with your phone. You can show them yourself. We've bitten him senseless.
The spider! Come quickly!
Why would you put me here?
I like my weapons like I like my chocolate. Melted and in tiny little pieces.
Oh, gosh. Hey.
Thing. Come, Spider-Man. Let's...
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kick it!
This is what everyone hears?
Today, you die. I will make you bleed.
Get out of here. Oh, he shot me. Russian fox. You got me. Oh my gosh. Why are they climbing?
The killer. It must be. He's cutting us down like wheat.
David swears they still have him. It could be the task force.
Or he's got knife to David's throat.
Shut your mouth before I shut it for you. Let's go see for ourselves.
That's it, genius. Lead me right to the guy.
It's not
far. Ah, never mind. Let's fight.
Die.
Come, Spider-Man. Let's see what you can do. I will make you bleed.
Did you just expect me to stand there?
This is why
they call me amazing. Don't feel bad. You're not. All right, you're not good.
I will make you bleed. Come, Spider-Man. Let's see what you can do. This is what everyone fears?
Oh, snap! If you were awake, you'd be impressed. When you put forth this weak an effort, I kind of feel like you don't respect me.
Yeah, break his back. Oh, shit. Big ass vents.
Please, I keep telling you, I'm not who you think. I sell advertising.
Then why did someone break in here to save you, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Makes sense now, eh? A weakling like you could never kill our men alone. Tell us who you're working with. Talk!
Nobody. Please. Please, nobody.
That guy's no killer.
Please! I haven't done anything!
Save your breath. We've got a long night ahead.
I can't let those goons kill him. I knocked out your tooth, but don't worry. I left it under your pillow.
Top floor clear. Bottom floor.
Check that one off my list. Who can resist that? Your nostrils open so you won't snore. No need to thank me. Now take some time to think about what you did wrong. Hey, pay attention! I'm not gonna do this again for your benefit.
Hey, buddy.
These guys seem to think you killed a bunch of their friends.
It's not true. It's not true. I was going to my car, and I saw someone attack one of these Russian guys. He's the killer, not me.
How'd you end up here?
I yelled. Then the killer ran. I went to see if I could help the victim. Then his friend showed up. My hands were bloody. But they wouldn't believe that I didn't do it.
This man you say was the real killer. What does he look like?
White, red hair, skinny, wild eyes. The strength of a madman, not the kind of madman I work with.
Your license says you live in Jersey. If you can prove you weren't in the city when the Carnage Killer struck, I'll let you go.
No problem. I was in San Diego all last week, at a convention.
So?
That's the ambulance I called. You'll be okay now.
He looks okay anyway. Jeez. Look at that epic photo shot. I'm done with Crayon. I'm done with this. There it is. That's what I want.
Craven! I've got a description of the Carnage Killer.
Excellent. I've used the map you provided to identify his hunting grounds.
You think he'll be out tonight?
A true predator never stops the hunt, my friend. Meet me at the location I am sending you.
What? Do that again. That's a Russian bad people.
That is the last time I eat garlic pizza before putting on the mask. Yikes.
Oh. Okay, so shoot my web. This is my suit cut up.
Hey, rude much?
Oh, I'm sorry, babe. I didn't mean it. You're the same color as this one. Your hair goes to my eyes.
I'm starting to wonder why anyone would keep working at Oscorp.
Oh. I'm swinging here.
How when crime's up, it's my fault. And when it's down, everyone forgets I exist.
What's that?
Sometimes I fantasize about moving to Hawaii, but there'd be nothing to swing from. That's him!
Wait. You can only truly know your prey by watching him stalk his own.
Oh, please, dude. I didn't have anything to do with that drive-by. I was just a wheel man.
Wheel man? Who saw all those people die?
Yeah.
Oh, you admit it? Good. Now you're going to tell me all about it. Then, you're going to give me answers. The spider. I'm a big fan of the look, but your execution? Boring. You know, real spiders liquefy their prey from the inside. You should think about it.
And you're the Carnage Killer. Why'd you do it? I get having a grudge against criminals, but...
Not criminals. Killers. No one knows death better. What do they see when they feel her cold arms wrap around them? What special insights do they have? There's so much to learn.
You're crazy.
And you're welcome.
For what?
Doing what you want to, but can't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll show you.
You're talking in riddles.
I could teach you how to be a real predator. The spider you're just pretending to be.
Ow.
Let's not fight. Ah, never mind. Let's fight.
Take off your mask, Spider-Man. I need to see your eyes when you die.
Can you really stop me from saying that?
I know the truth. In your darkest moments, you wish you were strong enough to be like me. Admit it. Give in to it.
Watch him. Watch him.
That's it. Go ahead.
Oh.
Kill me.
Oh my gosh.
You know you want to.
No, I don't kill.
I told him you'd never be like me.
Thanks for the help.
You chose to disregard my advice. So, I assumed you preferred to handle matters yourself.
What was that, anyway? You expected me to just stand there and watch him kill that guy?
Or stop him. Permanently. I am trying to unleash the killer instinct in you, boy. The one you try so hard to deny.
That's not who I am. And it's not who I want to be. Ever.
Back off, Shredder.
Then, there will always be a greater predator than you.
Wait a bitch.
I guess we'll find out.
Do I look like one? Sus. Makes you a better man, though. Not killing. Gee, I'm fucking on.
Thanks for the smooth ride. I sincerely hope I can return the courtesy by slaughtering you quickly and with minimal agony.
Good day, Mr. Cassidy. My name is Donald Mencken. I want to assure you that you are a most valued guest here at Ravencroft. We're going to learn a lot from you.
And I'll learn a lot from you. Answers you don't even know you have.
Eager. I like that. Well then, let's get started, shall we?
Oh, she's got cool hair. That guy's creepy as fuck. He's actually supposed to be laughing more. Giggly. Claws of the Cat. Marvel's Catwoman. Marvel has three Catwomen. Good.
Calling all task force personnel. Due to increased violence involving the gang war and the suspect known as Spider-Man, you are now free to employ extraordinary measures. Enter phase 2 of the suppression initiative immediately.
What is this? Oh. What?
Spidey, it's Whitney.
I got my cell phone.
You know I support what you do. So here's a word to the wise. Look out for the task force.
So what else is new?
All units, remain on high alert. We've got multiple gang wars breaking out over the Russians' old territories. Everybody wants a piece. It's like the old West out there, so be careful.
Dispatch, my informants keep telling me about a new figure called the Kingpin, who's moving in to fill the power vacuum. No one seems to know his real name. Could you get some information on that for me?
Kingpin? Great. That's all I need. Some new wannabe trying to build an empire.
Escort units, move into position around the convoy. Keep your eyes peeled. We're moving this evidence because too many bad guys want it. Don't expect them to let it go without a fight.
What the heck? Internet's low, so it's like my bandwidth. I'm gonna call it now. Sorry, darn. I got things to do. Welcome back. I'm gonna get it. Goodbye.